position for Switzerland's Sarah Meyer. And it's about time. She has been plagued by injuries since winning the Junior World Bronze Medal as a 15-year-old. She's now 21. Back in 2002, torn ligaments in her ankle. The next year, a hip and foot injury. The year after that, more foot injuries. And last year, she missed the entire Grand Prix season, nursing an Achilles tendon injury. But this year, fourth at the European Championships, and then eighth at the Olympics. She comes into this free skate in seventh place. The music, Bolero.
And that fourth place at the Europeans was a real breakthrough for Sarah. She came into the Olympic Games with more confidence.
And had a great free skate in Torino.
Carrying good speed in this opening combination. Should have been a triple lutz. She turns it into a double lutz. Double toe, double toe.
This combination here is a triple flip. She gets that one in, the double toe on the end.
Success with her second triple flip jump. Those spins were well centered. She missed the first attempt at the lutz. Here is her second.
She does that one. The triple lutz has a base value of about 6 points and the double about 2. So by opening up that first triple, she left about 4 points on the table. It's important to rotate every triple to get credit.
Even though Sarah is a four-time Swiss champion, the Swiss Olympic Committee made her qualify in the Grand Prix circuit this year. They said it was compulsory for her to have placements on the Grand Prix circuit, and it was at Skate Canada where she was fifth, and then on to that fourth of the Europeans that paved the way for her appearance at the Olympics and then here at the Worlds. Sarah Meyer, the 21-year-old from Switzerland.
She's clearly very excited about her level of performance here and should be, with only the one mistake early in the program.
It's been a long road to this point, full of pitfalls. But this afternoon, Sarah Meyer has good reason to smile here in Calgary. In that free program.
And this was it, the opening combination. This was to have been a triple lutz. She does a double in combination with a double toe and a double loop.
It was the opposite mistake of what she did at the Olympic Games, where she opened with a triple lutz and doubled the second scheduled lutz.
This combination went very well. Triple flip, double toe. And great extension through all of her spins.
Well, with all the injuries, Sarah Meyer has never been higher than 12th at the World Championships. But look at these marks here. A total of 109.96, a brand new personal best. And reason to celebrate indeed with her coach and aunt, Ava Fair. It's the best free skate, and she's in first place, and she will guarantee herself the best finish ever at the Worlds.